sure, adrenaline pumping. The barking deer's alarm call was relentless, telling us that the tiger was agitated because his meal was intruded upon.
Really? You think it's close?
Yes.
Tiger is moving and I think
it's coming. Okay, you should move out of fast. Annually, more than 1,000 cattle heads are killed by tigers in the Ramnagar area, which is about 3 per day. The only way to quell the anger and the loss of people is to expedite the compensation.
Come out of this one.
The incredible tolerance of the people here also helps resources. I asked Neha Verma, the Lansdowne Forest Officer, about the support these critical tiger populations get from the tiger authorities.
We have lots of problems. We have Gujjars here, and that is the number one problem. We don't have enough patrolling funds. We don't have enough protection measures. So if the status of this area is elevated to a wildlife division, definitely there will be much.
So what's stopping it from that? Why is the state hasn't done it for so long?
This state doesn't have much of the political base.
The DFO Ramnagar resonated what Neha had said, but in a more pained way, something I would hear repeatedly in my journeys.
क्योंकि यहाँ पे जो ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज कम है, डिपार्टमेंट के पास इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बहुत कम है. ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज में कह लीजिए एक एक गार्ड जो है वो दो दो बीट, तीन तीन बीट, कई बीट को देख रहा है. बीट वॉचर्स नहीं है प्रॉपरली. बीट वॉचर्स है भी तो उनके पास प्रॉपर फील्ड गियर नहीं है. वो चप्पल पहन के जाते हैं कि कॉर्बेट का टाइगर तो APL है और हमारा टाइगर GPL है. क्यों उनको इतनी सुविधाएँ, हमारे टाइगर्स को क्यों सुविधाएँ नहीं है? मैं चाहती हूँ कि कॉर्बेट की सीमा पर ही उनको बैजेस दे दिए जाए ताकि उनसे APL का बैज हटा लिया जाए, BPL का बैज लगा दिया जाए. पुअर टाइगर्स ना.
With teeming tigers, rife with rampant state apathy, the story of Corbett's surrounding tiger habitats provide a compelling start to my journey. I chance upon an unbelievable tiger-human cohabitation story. My next stop.
This is the reserve forest of Nehru. And by the last count, there were about 40 tigers in here. And these are the sugarcane fields of the people of Nehru. This is the line that divides the forest and the fields, and the tiger sometimes doesn't recognize this line. It just hops across into these fields. And this is the story of how the tiger seeks security in the fields of the sugarcane.
A couple of hundred miles north of Lansdowne Ramnagar landscape is the sleepy, dusty town of Pilibhit, where sugarcane is a staple crop in the winters. I had heard of this incredible tiger family who stayed in the sugarcane fields for 6 months. A mother had brought her 3 small cubs to rear in a sugarcane field traveling some 15 kilometers from our home in the forest.